Today I'd like to talk to you about the newest addition to my sketching tools, sticker circuits. I got sticker circuits on MakerShed, and what they are is a set of copper wire and battery, little thumb side battery, and stickers that have different circuitry on them. The end result that what you can do with them is create circuits with copper tape and things like LEDs and the batteries to make interesting, fun circuits. And what I've done is I've added these to my journal. So let me show you how they work. So the sticker circuits, what you can do is you basically lay out the tape, which is the this copper tape. You lay it out in a make a circuit, and this is a red with an R LED, a white LED, and a blue LED. And once you lay out a circuit, you can use the paper to sort of fold in. So is that I have a battery, little thumb battery. The kit comes with these alligator clips and the batteries and the stickers and all you need. So I put the clip in. And then part of the circuit is I've folded these. So it's sometimes a little hard to make the connection, but I folded this and I get red, white, and blue. I can get, since it's a parallel circuit, I can get all three. I press this down appropriately, all three going at the same time. And now I'm trying to figure out what fun I can do with these, because I can then create other pages and use the same battery that I can use with this one. So get the sticker circuits and start playing with them and add them to your journaling tools. The basic kit, which I got on MakerShed, comes with two batteries, two clips, and about 36 different red, white, blue, and I think yellow circuits or LEDs, and a big roll of this copper tape, which you can use to make it all work. If you like this and other journaling activities, please vote for my South by Southwest 2016 Journaling Workshop, CLE's Journaling Ideas. And here's the URL, bit.ly journaling SXXW. Oh, little typo. This is SX, my 2016, not 2015. Thank you.